I am here today to tell you something which I have been struggling with myself, whether I should disclose it, but my agony and my anxiety are so great that my conscience today does not permit me to tell you in the presence of the press that I have suspected Mr. Arun Jaitley to be a partner of Mr. Chidambaram. He was very anxious on being elected after the election to become a foreign minister, become a finance minister. I have had friends in the Congress. They used to ask me that is Arun Jaitley becoming the finance minister if Modi wins the election? So now there are two inferences. Either they were afraid that he will become and he will fight for black money and expose their deeds, or they were anxious that he should be there so that he should continue to protect what Mr. Chidambaram was doing. I am ashamed to tell you that the first act of Mr. Arun Jaitley, he was asked a question in Parliament, by some member asked a question in Parliament about black money. What have you done about the recovery of black money? The answer is that I have started correspondence under the Double Taxation Avoidance Treaty. And I must now tell you something more. That I immediately wrote a letter to Mr. Modi. A fact which I am disclosing for the first time in this meeting because my conscience does not permit me to keep quiet. I wrote to him that I have always suspected this man, and I am now telling you that he is a traitor to the nation. You take whatever action that you want to take, but black money will never come so long as this man is your finance minister.